What's up, car fam? We back with another movie. It's your boy Raj, and today we about to hit our first G League game. I'm gonna take y'all with us, man. We about to hit Toyota Arena in Ontario, California. About to go and see our first G League game today. I believe OKC's Blue is versus first G League team. So we about to go ahead. We got media passes, so we're gonna be front and center. You know, try to get up with a player. I got the merch in the backpack. Y'all already know, man. It's Kai Before the Fame, Volume 1. About to enjoy the vibes. Y'all make sure to turn us up. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like. What's up, car fam? You know what we did. We just touched down at the Toyota Arena. We scooped up media passes.
You already know. Exclusive access shit.
We got our media passes, y'all. So we finna go ahead, enjoy the time. Our first G League game, about to see how the vibes is. About to walk inside, and we're gonna see y'all when we at the court. It's Kai Before the Fame, Volume 1. We made it here, y'all. We touched down. You already know what it is, man. About to enjoy the game. Got the face guard merch on. Got a game with me.
Shit, man. Hold on, what the hell that was?
Clippers foul. Also charged to Lucas Williamson. That's his fourth personal foul. Second Clippers team foul. Michael DeVoe into the game for our Clippers, replacing Williamson. The basket was good for Jamias Ramsey. He's at the line. One shot. Adam Makoko.
That's good basketball. That's good basketball, y'all. We just scooped up. Wednesday. We got us. Got a shirt. A little basketball, y'all. Halftime show. Man, we out here, y'all. First G League game, Clippers game. We're bringing it to you, man. Cali Before the Fame, Volume 1. And if you haven't already, man, make sure to check that episode of The Breakdown. Hey, I said, make sure to check that episode of The Breakdown.
Shit, game, bro.
Man, you already know, man. We're going to catch y'all when the game's live, man. We out here. We live, man.
Man, y'all see what's going on, man. We out here, first little basketball event, NBA event. We out here at the NBA G League, showing support to our man Johnson on the dunk team, Ontario Lakers. Yep. The Lakers. Keep on saying the Ontario Clippers. You know what I'm saying? We out here. Shout out Jamias Ramsey. He going smack, but the youngin' Boone is getting bucked. I'm trying to tell y'all, look up the youngin' Boom for or Ontario Clippers, bro. Get it, bucket.
Our man from the section with the most energy. You need to see that on your feet. Come on, cha cha cha.
They hit it. Hit his A. Hit his A. Go to him.
Get your tickets now at ontclippers.com.
I gotta get up with him.
Man, I'm feeling great.
30 points.
I mean, we came out, we fought, we got a win, so we got a
win. A ballpark win, and a great win at that ninth win of the season. I see it, man. Game just ended. Jay, we got an interview coming. Javon Moon just dropped 30 tonight. And we about to go ahead and interview him for y'all, Color Fam. Y'all already know, it's Cali Before the Fame, Volume 1. Make sure y'all smash that like button.
Fam, you know we back at it with another video. Today, out here at the Ontario Clippers, little G League affiliate of the Los Angeles Clippers. Got the Mr. Player of the Game with himself, Mr. Javon Moon. Got a couple questions with him, we're gonna ask him. So, what was your mindset going into a game like tonight? And for y'all that don't know, my man had a smooth 30-piece tonight. Easy, giving it to him every which and way. What was your thought process tonight?
Like I told him, man, we was undermanned. A couple guys got called up, man, so we knew everybody had to step up. So I just came in the game, I did what I do, man. We got the dub.
Yes, sir.
That's what's up. Appreciate that. Real hoopers always stay true to it. Second question I got for you. What you got to say to all the young hoopers coming up there? Like, what's the most important thing when they're trying to get to a pro level? Just not even just the NBA, just any pro level, whether it's here, overseas. What's the best advice you can give them?
Staying patient. Obviously, it took me 6 years to get to where I am. This is my 6th year playing pro. I played overseas in France, Israel, Canada. So you got to stay patient, man. Keep working, and I promise you, if you're good enough, somebody will find you.
I heard it here first. From a pro itself. Give us your favorite basketball moment within the past few years.
Scoring the first and only triple-double in school history at Morehead State, December 25th, 2011.
Yes, sir.
So that's probably my favorite moment.
Yes, sir, man.
We appreciate you taking the time with us. Stay with us.
Yes, sir.
We'll be back with y'all real soon.
All right, man. Dope.
So y'all see it, man.
Y'all know what it is. We out here, we came, we conquered, and we did it.
We did it, y'all. We leaving the game, man. Clippers game, first G League game. It went crazy, y'all. Appreciate all the love, stab passes. We did our thing, man. Javon Moon, we appreciate the dope-ass interview. And all the hoopers, man, keep balling. Y'all can get here, y'all can do it, man, for sure. Face card, your ace card, Cali Before the Fame, Volume 1. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.